Hello and welcome to BIM Project Cloud tutorial, where we will show you how to install our Autodesk Revit plugin. We need it when we want to insert our specification into the BIM model. After clicking on the action button, we are notified that BIM Project Cloud couldn't find any opened Revit project with the installed plugin. The download button will open the BIM Project Cloud download page. We can download the installation file by clicking on the Revit plugin icon. We can also visit the Autodesk App Store, where we can find the installation file as well. We type BIM into the search tool and select the BIM Project Cloud app. We need to extract the installation file from the downloaded zip file. Installer comes in several languages that can be changed at the beginning of installation. After we read the end user license agreement and accept it, we can continue. If we have more Revit versions installed, we can install the plugin into all of them. It is always compatible for at least 5 years. We prefer to leave the auto update option on. Then updates are performed automatically after Windows starts. When we confirm the installation, the process will start and copy the necessary files. The plugin can be later uninstalled easily, just like any other program. When the plugin is installed, you can find it in the Add-ins tab. It runs automatically after Revit startup, so we don't need to click the icon. It is only a shortcut to BIM Project Cloud platform. Now let's switch back to our specification. Now the confirmation table shows us the option to insert the specification, which means that the connection to Revit is ready.